If you're failing to save the personal settings profile on FIFA 23, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, where we help you solve tech issues. Users are failing to save personal settings on FIFA 23. The game keeps telling them to retry, cancel, or continue without saving. Here we have shown how to easily solve it. So stick to the end and perform as shown. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issues while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do is add the game to the antivirus exclusion list on your PC. If you have any third-party antivirus, then add the game to the whitelist or exclusion list. Those who are using Windows Defender, here is how you can do it. Type Windows Security in the search bar and select the top result. Select Virus and Threat Protection. Scroll down and click on Manage Ransomware Protection. Next, click on Allow an App through Controller Folder Access and select Yes. Click on Add an Allowed App option. Browse to the FIFA 23 installation folder and select the .exe file. If you don't know where the installation folder is, then open Steam and click on Library. Right-click on FIFA 23 and select Manage and then browse local files. Check the address of the installation folder and browse to it. After the game is added, run the game and see if the issue is fixed. If the issue persists, then try disabling the controlled folder access toggle from the ransomware protection settings. Method 2. The next thing you can try is disable the Windows Defender firewall. Your firewall can block the game from connecting. Disabling it should solve the problem. Type Control Panel in the search bar and select the top option. Change the view by to large icons. Click on Windows Defender Firewall. Select the Turn Windows Defender Firewall on or off option. Disable both the private and public network settings. Click on OK to save the changes. Try playing the game and if it now works, then your firewall was blocking it. Keeping your firewall disabled is not recommended. So instead allow FIFA 23 through it to get a similar result. Go back to the Windows Defender Firewall window and click on Allow an App or Feature through Windows Defender Firewall option. Click on Change Settings. Next, locate FIFA 23 among the apps and check all the boxes associated with it. Method 3. Another thing you can try is delete the FIFA 23 folder from the Documents folder. Open the Documents folder on your PC. Here, you will see FIFA 23 folder. Right-click on this folder and delete it. This will delete all your saved progress, but it can fix this issue for you. Method 4. Another thing you can do is check the integrity of game files. Open Steam and head to Library. Right-click on FIFA 23 and select Properties. Click on the Local Files tab and select the Verify Integrity of Game Files option. Wait for Steam to finish verifying and once done, play the game. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.